Yankees trying to continue their winning ways at the stadium today. They've won four straight. They've won five consecutive series, and they're 13-3 in their last 16 home games. And by the way, since April 16th, best record in the majors at 21-7. We already detailed what happened yesterday in that ninth inning, a variety of different names chipping in.
That's why I said they're a fascinating team right now, Bob. No one expected the Yankees to be able to do this with all of their injuries. And what has that run allowed them to do? Move into first place. Other than being 1-0 at the start of this year, it's the first time they're in first place since July 1st of last year. Aaron Boone, the manager, has this team believing in itself. This team keeps going out there. There's so much talk about who's not here, but the players who are here are saying, why don't you put the focus on us? We're the best team in baseball for the last month.
Well, how about Cashman and his crew mining for gold out there, and what do they come up with? Kendrys Morales, second game, and he sparks the team early with a home run yesterday.
I'm standing next to David Cone when Kendrys Morales hit that home run, and he's obviously a new Yankee, his first homer as a Yankee. And Cone just turned to me and said, what about Cashman? What about every move that Cashman in this front office makes, and it produces dividends?
So the move today, if you will, or one of them, is pairing Tanaka with Austin Romine once again. And Romine, and this is nothing against Gary Sanchez, but has a knack for making pitchers stick with something that maybe is not working, i.e. the splitter, and imploring them to keep throwing it and throwing it until they get it.
This is a really good pairing, Bob. And I know it's only three starts this year, and those numbers are crazy. So that's a small sample size. But he actually has good career numbers with Romine. And I think when you're looking for a spot to get Gary Sanchez a rest anyway, if there's a pitcher who is really comfortable with a catcher, this might be a spot that Aaron Boone can use when it works to have Romine pairing up with Tanaka, because they obviously have a connection. Romine calls Tanaka a surgeon out there and says he absolutely loves catching him because Tanaka has so many weapons. And I think Romine does a good job of trying to figure out which weapon in any given inning or against any given batter is going to work. Well,